Alright, we still on this M versus M challenge, bruh. Best Friend is 2-0 in this motherfucker now. It beat Guts Over Fear, and it beat Right For Me. Now we got Medicine Man, Dr. Dre, featuring Eminem. I've done a reaction to this way in the past. I can't recall, but this has been a song that motherfuckers said I need to revisit in this M versus M challenge. So, yeah, let's see what we talking about. Let's see what he talking about. Let's see what y'all talking about. Let's get it. Corpus headed for Armageddon and drama said I'm going in. Already got an arm in head and whoever. Yeah, I don't know, bro. I'm trying to think. Whoo.
Fuck.
What up, YouTube? It's your boy, Stevie Knight. About to get on one of these motherfucking things, you feel me? What's good with my Patreon family? What's crack with y'all, man? Hey, motherfucker, smile a little more today. Hey, regardless of how this motherfucking reaction go, regardless of how much he beat my motherfucking brains in with these bars, I know at the end of this motherfucker, we have hit the fucking finish line, bruh. I have never done a reaction to an album this goddamn fast, bruh. I still work a goddamn 10 p.m. to fucking 8 a.m. in the morning, you know what I'm saying? During the whole fucking vacation mode in the Cabo San Luis, motherfucker ain't slept during the holidays, doing this, that, and the third. I'm proud of myself, dog. Real shit, I'm proud of myself. I gotten through every motherfucking song. I went kind of out of order. I did Nat first, and I did shit that was trending at that moment to get that shit out. But ever since then, I went through this whole motherfucking order. So this is the last fucking song I got doing the motherfucking album. And we had Killer. Heavy request. Heavy request. But I heard it's going to be a little bit easier for me. That's what I heard. It ain't going to be beating me down that much. You know what I'm saying? And low key, he hasn't really beat me down that fucking much considering. You know what I'm saying? Because he can get real complex on you. Talking about, like, he's been giving you a lot of doubles and triples, but just for like little sentences here and there. He just been stunting, doing some battle rap shit this whole fucking time. He hasn't like done no motherfucking song that means fucking three things at once. You know what I'm saying? Like, he'll have you fucking sitting there scratching your motherfucking head like, bruh, I thought he was talking about this shit the whole fucking time. He was talking about that. You know what I'm saying? This has been him stunting. It's been like a brain fuck, like a mind fuck, because he'll get his fucking battle rap shit off so fucking fast. And I don't want to miss it. So it's like me trying to rewind and fast forward shit over and over and over again, trying to get that shit right. So that shit's like tiring. You know what I'm saying? And I don't want to miss this shit. I don't want to miss a heavy fucking bar. I know I'm going to catch everything, but I don't want to miss a heavy fucking bar. Still fucking happens. You know what I'm saying? But it is what it is, man. You know what I'm saying? I think we're doing all right. Think I've been doing all right. So, yeah. Last up on the motherfucking block, we got damn Killer. Music to be murdered by Side B. So, yeah, man, hopefully y'all been enjoying this fucking album review. You know what I'm saying? Patreon family, love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Thank y'all for the fucking support. Real shit. Real motherfucking shit. You know what I'm saying? Got some surprises for y'all coming up. You know what I'm saying? Right after these fucking New Year's and shit, we gonna get this shit. We gonna crank this thing up. Even though I've been cranking this thing, we gonna crank this fucking thing up. You know what I'm saying? So if you consider joining the Patreon, go ahead. Take a look, you know what I'm saying? Shoot your shot, you know what I'm saying? Pull that trigger for at least once. Just do it for a month. See if you like it. If you like it, stick around. If you don't, I mean, it was nice, you know what I'm saying? And yeah, without further ado, Eminem, Killer. Let's go. Oh, yeah. ShopSteveKnight.com. I know I gotta get that shit in there. Promo all day. Let's go.
Yeah. Crazy. I'm a killer. Made all this money from doing this.
He has not been letting me down with these beats. I got it. DA got that dope. Let's go.
Yeah. It's crazy. I'm a killer. Made all this money from doing this. DA got that dope. Now count it by 10. Yeah, 15, 20, 25, 30. Yeah, get the money. Throw it in the furnace. Yeah, this shit be funny. Earn it just to burn it. Swag dripping from me. That's what I do.
It's 5, 10, 15, 20. I make all this money just to burn it. Earn it just to burn it. Throw it in the furnace. Earn it. If you burn some shit, it's gonna be in a fucking urn. But I literally just fucking make this money just to fucking spend it, because I make so fucking much money, it doesn't matter how much money I fucking spend. This is a groovy song. Been bopping to a few songs with this shit. Let's go. Let's go, Eminem. Let's get it.
In the furnace. Yeah, this shit be funny. Burn it just to burn it. Swag dripping from me. That's what I do with money. Got money up the ass. Call it toilet paper. Yeah, flush with cash. Girl, nice.
Say I got money up the ass. Call it toilet paper. Bitch, I'm flush with cash. I wipe my ass with all this fucking money that I got. But you wipe your ass with toilet paper, you flush toilet paper. I'm flush with money. Got a lot of money. Let's go.
Do with money. Got money up the ass. Call it toilet paper. Yeah, flush with cash. Girl, nice butt. Is it up for grabs? Just wanna touch your ass. Is that too much to ask? Yeah, I made a grip. I know it's tough to grasp. Get the bag. Call it potato chips. I stuff in duffel bags.
Oh, hold on. See. This is what he's doing. This is what he be doing. It's not face value. It's not face value. I heard what he said. I heard what he fucking said. Rewind that shit.
And from me, that's what I do with money. Got money off the ass. Call it toilet paper. Yeah, flush with cash. Girl, nice butt. Is it up for grabs?
Girl, nice butt. Is it up for grabs? I want to grab your ass. Is there a vacancy for me to fill to grab that ass? Is it up for grabs? Are you impressed by this money? Will all the amount of money that I have allow me to grab that ass? Or are you single? Are you single? You got a nice ass. Can I be with you? Can I smash? All right, but he wasn't done there. Let's go.
Call it toilet paper. Yeah, flush with cash. Girl, nice butt. Is it up for grabs? Just want to touch your ass. Is that too much to ask?
Just want to touch your ass. Is that too much to ask? Touch your ass. Is that too much to ask? Ask. What he said, the ass shit. Is that too much for me to ask? Is that going to piss you off if I ask to touch that ass? Probably not, because I'm Eminem, but... let's go.
Yeah,
I made a grip, I know it's tough to grasp. I made a lot of fucking money. I know it's hard for you to understand how much money that I've made, but I made a grip on that ass. I know it's tough to grab. You got a nice ass. It's a fucking ass that a lot of motherfuckers won't. So you have to be the creme de la creme to fucking grab it, which makes it difficult for any fucking man to grab it. But it's not hard for me to grab that ass because I'm Eminem. I got a lot of money. Is that ass up for grabs? Let's go.
Just wanna touch your ass. Is that too much to ask? Yeah, I made a grip. I know it's tough to grasp. Get the bag, call it potato chips. I stuff in duffel bags on some public transportation shit, cause I will bust your ass. Fuck the chain, I'm off the trailer hitch. I got a bunch of swag.
Bro, he said,
I made a grip, I know it's tough to grasp. Get the bag, call it potato chips. I stuff in duffel bags on some public transportation shit, cause I will bust your ass.
Call it some public transportation shit, because I will bust your ass. You put your ass on that bus is public transportation. It will bust your ass. It will transport your butt to wherever you want to be. But public transportation, they call me public transportation because I will bust your ass. I will bust your motherfucking ass. Let's go.
Get the bag, call it potato chips. I stuff in duffel bags on some public transportation shit, cause I will bust your ass. Fuck the chain, I'm off the trailer hitch. I got a bunch of swag.
Off the chain, off the trailer hitch. I got a bunch of swag. I'm off the chain. I'm the shit. I'm the one. I got a bunch of swag, but if you're off the trailer hitch and you driving, I guess that bitch is gonna swag or some shit. I think that's what he's saying. I don't fucking
know. Exo some public transportation shit, cause I will bust your ass. Fuck the chain, I'm off the trailer hitch. I got a bunch of swag. Now count it 5-10. Yeah, 15-20. 25-30. Yeah, get the money. Throw it in the furnace. Yeah, this shit be funny. Earn it just to burn it. Swag dripping from me. Yeah, I'm a.
Yeah.
I'm a. What?
Yeah.
I'm a. What?
Yeah.
I'm a. Some girl, your man is an income poop, a symptom.
My income is all that and then some. The money you think I got that and some more. He said something. Hold on.
My income is all that and then some. Girl, your man is an income poop, a symptom. Of a simp, cause you spend some loot to get some. As for me.
Girl, your man is an income poop. That's a symptom of a simp. He's calling your man a simp. He's a nincompoop, and he's a simp, because if you're a nincompoop, you are a fucking simp. You're a simple-ass motherfucker. You simple. You basic. You just a bitch out here. He said you're a nincompoop, and that's a symptom of being a simp. And...
your man is a nincompoop, a symptom of a simp, because he'll spend some loot to get some.
He's a simp because he'll spend some loot just to get some. Your man is a nincompoop. That's a symptom of a simp, because your man will spend some just to get some. Your man will spend money to get some pussy. He gonna trick off. Your man is a trick. A trick is a motherfucker who pays prostitutes to fuck. You know what I'm saying? simp, trick, he a nincompoop, he a all of that. That's what he's saying.
Thumb, girl, your man is a nincompoop, a symptom of a simp, cause he'll spend some loot to get some. As for me, I'm the Kim Jong-un of pimp's son.
As for me, I'm the Kim Jong-un of pimp's son. I'm the president of pimps. Ooh, so he called it a trick because a pimp pimps his hoes to get tricks, right? Right? So he calling you a nincompoop, a simp, and a trick. It's so different between me and you because I'm the Kim Jong-un of pimps. I'm the president of pimps because Kim Jong-un, whatever the fuck his name is the whole president of fucking Korea.
Because he'll spend some loot to get some. As for me, I'm the Kim Jong-un of pimps, hun. Swag dripping, I'm in a pub. Went up to this chick who was so tipsy, we went to hug. Ended up tripping, I picked her up. She yelled out, it's a birthday. She's 50 and in the club, then it comes on. Yeah. That in the club song, yeah. She's a buzzsaw, what? We're going numbskull.
She's a buzzsaw, we going numbskull. She's drunk, buzzsaw, she buzz, she fucked up. We going crazy, numbskull, but nah.
A symptom of a simp, cause we'll spend some loot to get some. As for me, I'm the Kim Jong-un, a pimp's hun. Swag dripping, I'm in a pub. Went up to this chick who was so tipsy, we went to hug. Ended up tripping, I picked her up. She yelled out, it's...
He said I was in the pub, met this bitch, she was so tipsy. I went to hug, she started tripping, so I went to pick her up. So that's a whole double. Everything he's saying, this motherfucker, is a whole double. He said I'm in the pub, met this bitch, she was tipsy. I went to fucking hug her, she tripped because she's so drunk trying to hug me, so I had to pick her up off the floor because she was so drunk. But then he's also meaning I went to the club, met this chick, she was so tipsy. I went to give her a hug. She started tripping because she's hugging Eminem. She's going crazy because, oh my God, it's Eminem, I'm drunk. I'm hugging him, I'm tripping. So I picked her up and took her to the club. So I met her at the bar, tripping, I picked her up. We left from where what pub was at and I took her to the club to go listen to 50 Cent in the club. Oh.
Dripping, I'm in a pub, went up to this chick who was so tipsy, we went to hug, ended up tripping, I picked her up. She
ended up tripping, we ended up tripping, I picked her up. So we ended up taking a trip. On this trip, I went to the crib, picked her up, and took her to the motherfucking club. Listen to 50. Alright, let's go.
I'm in a pub, went up to this chick who was so tipsy, we went to hug, ended up tripping, I picked her up. She yelled out, it's a birthday. She's 50 and in the club, then it comes on, yeah. That in the club song, yeah. She's a buzzsaw, what? We're going numbskull. I live on the edge, she's a jump off, yeah. Call her Cinderella.
She lives on the edge, I call her jump off. You jump off the edge, but she's a jump off, that means she gets fucked. Hold on, did he say she live on the edge or I live on the edge?
What? We're going numbskull, I live on the edge.
I live on the edge and she a jump off. I live on the edge and she's a jump off. So if I live on the edge, I want to jump off the ledge, jump off ledges. But I live on the ledge, she's a jump off. So I'm definitely going to fuck because jump offs get fucked. If she's a jump off, that means she get fucked. Anybody can fuck. Let's go.
Song, yeah. That in the club song, yeah. She's a buzzsaw, what? We're going numbskull. I live on the edge, she's a jump off, yeah. Call her Cinderella, why? She loves balls. Now count it, 5, 10.
Call her Cinderella because she loves balls. Cinderella dances at the fucking balls. But I call her Cinderella because she loves my balls. She loves my dick. She loves everything. She's a jump off. She likes to get fucked. Let go.
She's a jump off. Yeah. Call her Cinderella. Why? She loves balls. Oh. Now count it. 5, 10. Yeah, 15, 20. 25, 30. Yeah, get the money. Throw it in the furnace. Yeah, this shit be funny. Earn it just to burn it. Swag tripping from me. Yeah. Attack like the Ripper.
Oh, shit. All over. Hold on, bruh.
Attack like the Ripper, all over the track doing laps like a stripper.
All over the track doing laps like a stripper. That's a triple. All over the tracks doing laps like a stripper. You run laps around the track outside, right? And on the track, I lap everybody on this fucking track that I'm rapping on. I out rap everybody, which means I lap everybody on this track, on this audio track. Then he said, all over the track doing laps like a stripper, because strippers do laps. They do laps. They be fucking dancing on dudes' laps. VIP, whatever the fucking case may be, they be doing laps. They be like dry humping laps with clothes on, or literally be fucking laps back in the VIP. Strippers running, and Eminem talking about he rap better than everybody. Triple, let's go.
From me, yeah. Attack like the Ripper, all over the track doing laps like a stripper. Now, wow, wow, look out, ow, rap circles around, round clowns around, sound, sound.
Ooh, that was that. was cold as fuck. That was cold as fuck. That was cold as fuck, because that wasn't even... Bro, you realize how to be... You realize how creative you got to be just to fucking do that? Like, the way this shit sounded in my headphones, it was like he said something from here, something from there, something from here, something from there, and it was surround sound. And he says, I'm rapping circles around clowns, surround sound. So if you rap in circles around a clown, clown-ass haters, clown-ass rappers, clown-ass competition, if I'm rapping circles around clowns, that means I rap better than all these motherfuckers. But then rap circles around clowns, surround sound. If I'm rapping an actual circle around clowns, it's gonna sound like surround sound. So that's why he fucking said sound around my fucking head, because it sounds like surround sound. Because he's surrounding a clown with sound through his rap. Bruh, come on, dog. That was cold as fuck. That was cold as fuck.
10, yeah, 15, 20, yeah, 25, 30. Yeah, get the money, throw it in the furnace. Yeah, this shit be funny. Burn it just to burn it, swag tripping from me. I'm a attack like the Ripper, all over the track doing laps like a stripper. Now, wow, look out, ow.
Now. It's every time he says that, it sounds different in my headphones, and it's coming from a different location. That's hard.
The track doing laps like a stripper. Now, wow, look out, ow.
The creativity that it took to make that shit come true, dog. Bruh, that's hard, dog. That is hard as fuck, bro. Damn.
Track doing laps like a stripper. Now. Wow. Look out, ow. Rap circles around clowns, around sound. John Rambo's back and my ammo stacked. And I'm cocking raps. I'm on your head. All the words, I'm stocking caps. And I'm talking facts like Office Smacks. Never down, I'll be up like an
Shit. He said, I'm talking facts like Office Max. You know what I'm saying? He's talking facts. F-A-C-T-S. He's talking facts. He's telling the truth about everything. I'm the best out here. But Office Max, you can fax papers off. F-A-X. But nah, he did a whole bunch of shit here.
Now, wow, look out, ow. Rap circles around clowns, around sound. John Rambo's back and my ammo stacked. And I'm cocking raps. I'm on your head. All the words, I'm stocking caps.
He said, John Rambo's back. John Rambo's back, Rambo slash Sylvester Stallone. He just talked about Rocky in another fucking song. So, John Rambo's back and my ammo stack. Rambo got a lot of guns. He said, Eminem said, my ammo stack, his lyrical ammunition. And I'm cocking raps and I'm on your head. In other words, I'm stocking caps. I'm cocking lyrical bullets and I'm on your head like stocking caps. I'm aiming these lyrical bullets at your fucking mug, at your head. But stocking cap is a stocking cap. I wear stocking caps to fucking keep my hair down. Bruh, come on, bruh. Come on, bruh. I'm talking facts. Office Max. I'm not talking no bullshit out here. I will kill you with these words. Ah, let's go.
My ammo stacked and I'm cocking raps. I'm on your head. All the words, I'm stocking caps. And I'm talking facts like Office Max. Never down, I'll be up like an insomniac. Girl, I got racks. You got a rack. How you?
Never down, I'm up like an insomniac. I got racks, girl. You got a rack. I got a lot of money. You got some nice titties. Never down, I'm always up like a insomniac. Insomniacs are never down. They're always awake. They can't sleep. But I'm never catching me in a low position. Now I'm always up. I'm always high. I'm always in good spirits. You can't put me down. Let's go.
Talking facts like Office Max. Never down, I'll be up like an insomniac. Girl, I got racks. You got a rack. How you got all that back and no body fat? I'm in awe with that.
How you got all that back with no body fat? I'm in awe of that. Probably went to Dr. Miami, got all that fat sucked out, put it in the ass.
Down, I'll be up like an insomniac. Girl, I got racks, you got a rack. How you got all that back and no body fat? I'm in awe with that. When I stopped the Pontiac at the laundromat that I saw you at, you almost had a heart attack. Went in the cardiac, you ran.
When I stopped the Pontiac at the laundromat I saw you at, you ran in and almost had a cardiac. You almost went into cardiac arrest because you saw me, the laundromat.
With that, when I stopped the Pontiac at the laundromat that I saw you at, you almost had a heart attack. Went in the cardiac, you ran inside and told your boyfriend like I'll be back, but for all you know I...
You ran inside and told your boyfriend I'll be back. Damn. I saw you at the laundromat. Using him with your boyfriend. You ran in there to tell your boyfriend I'll be right back, cause she's about to fucking leave with him and then. She a whole daddy out here, bro. Got a whole man inside washing clothes with her. Eminem pull up. Eminem about to take your whole bitch. She about to have a heart attack within the cardiac arrest because Eminem showed up and just forgot about a whole man inside.
Ran inside, told your boyfriend like I'll be back, but for all you know, I probably act like I'm Daniel Wozniak. I'm a psychopathic killer. I'm a cat killer, caterpillar.
For all you know, I could be Daniel Wozniak. I'm a psycho, psychotic killer. Daniel Wozniak, he's a fucking killer, you know what I'm saying? But he said, you would have left for me, but you didn't give a fuck. I could have took you and killed your whole ass. You wasn't thinking clearly at that point. You just saw Eminem, wanted to go. If I was a killer, you wouldn't fucking care. You just would have been dead.
For all you know, I probably act like I'm Daniel Wozniak. I'm a psychopathic killer. I'm a caterpillar, caterpillar with the botanica bananas. You never heard better vernacular. Come after your scapula, for lack of a better word. Dracula, cause I'm attacking the rapper, it's a phrenic nurse. I'm a savage back to put the dagger in the back of competitors. Predator and scavenger, I am a carnivore. In the ball of yore at the dollar store. What the fuck you got a wallet for? Y'all are poor. I was living in squalor, but not no more. Now I'm the one they holler for. Fucking shit up like a dinosaur in a China store. Bitch, I'm number 5. What? -4. Now count it by 10.
I caught that. I'm 5 -4. It means I'm number 1. I'm used to it now. I'm used to him now fucking beating my fucking brains in at the tail end. I think I'm doing so good. I think I'm doing so well. And he turned this bitch up fucking 1,000 miles an hour, give me all these fucking bars. And he was barring getting all that shit off. So let's go back and see what the fuck he said.
Be back, but for all you know, I probably act like I'm Daniel Wozniak. I'm a psychopathic killer. I'm a caterpillar, caterpillar.
I'm a caterpillar, caterpillar.
But for all you know, I probably act like I'm Daniel Wozniak. I'm a psychopathic killer. I'm a caterpillar, caterpillar with the botanica bananas. You never heard better vernacular.
You never heard better vernacular.
I'm a psychopathic killer. I'm a caterpillar, caterpillar with the botanica bananas. You never heard better vernacular. Coming after your scapula, for lack of a better word. Dracula, cause I'm attacking the rapper, it's a phrenic nurse. I'm a savage back to put the
He said I'm coming after your scapula, like Dracula coming at the fucking something nerve. Scapula is like the fucking collarbone. So he's saying, I'm coming at your neck. Vampire's coming at your neck, your scapula. And he referred to that nerve. So I'm assuming that's a fucking nerve that's in your neck, which means I'm just coming at your neck. But he just beat the fucking neck scheme down. Come on, dog.
Scapula, for lack of a better word. Dracula, cause I'm attacking the rapper at the phrenic nurse. I'm a savage back to put the dagger in the back of competitors.
I'm a savage with a dagger at the back of competitors. How the fuck he get all this shit off? All this shit off. Saying it like that, bro. That Dracula shit was hard. It's not even Dracula's scheme. It's I'm coming at your next scheme.
Dracula, cause I'm attacking the rapper, it's a phrenic nurse. I'm a savage back to put the dagger in the back of competitors. Predator and scavenger, I am a carnivore and a baller. You're at the dollar store. What the?
I'm a carnivore and a baller, and you're at the dollar store.
Dagger in the back of competitors, predator and scavenger. I am a carnivore and a baller. You're at the dollar store. What the fuck you got a wallet for? Y'all are poor. I was living in.
What the fuck you got a wallet for? Y'all are poor.
I am a carnivore in the baller. You're at the dollar store. What the fuck you got a wallet for? Y'all are poor. I was living in squalor, but not no more. Now I'm the one they holler for. Fucking shit up like a dinosaur in a China store. Bitch, I'm number
5. I'm the one they holler for. Fucking shit up like a dinosaur in the China store.
5. What? -4. Now count it by 10. Yeah, 15, 20. Yeah. 25.
And he said in the 5 -4 of 1. 5, 10, 15, 20. He just transitioned into that whole number shit that the chorus got. Let's go.
5. What? -4. Now count it by 10. Yeah, 15, 20, 25, 30. Yeah, get the money. Throw it in the furnace. Yeah, this shit be funny. Earn it just to burn it. Swag dripping from me. Yeah, I'm a. Yeah, I'm a. What? I'm a. What? I'm a. Yeah.
Talking about. That's what the fuck I'm talking about. That's what the fuck I'm talking about, bruh. Bruh, I ain't never had that much relief. Bruh, that was some work. Y'all don't motherfucking understand. That was some work. Well, some of y'all understand, my fellow reactors that put this fucking type of grind in. Y'all motherfuckers understand, bro. But yeah, the fucking, it ended dope on the fucking dope ass song that I enjoyed to fucking break down, even though it got, you know what I'm saying, a little involved at the end. The beat was hard. He was talking his shit. It was all face value shit. It was face value doubles and triples and all types of shit and homonyms. This album, if I would describe this album, it's him talking his shit, making motherfuckers remember who the fuck he is. I just think this is a stunting record. It's a stunting record. It's just to remind motherfuckers, yeah, I'm Eminem, goddamn, and I can still rap better than every fucking body. this is just to showcase his rapping ability, man. Like, to put fear in everybody's heart. Like, this motherfucker still doing this shit at 40 fucking 8 years old, rapping like that. Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking serious? He's like the fucking rap LeBron James. Real shit. Longevity. Longevity. Tact. Decision. Details. Everything you could fucking ask for when it comes to talking that shit in such an eloquent and intelligent way, bro. Like, and then the beats was hard, you know what I'm saying? Dre was talking this shit. He had Ty Dolla on here, you know what I'm saying? Like the beat selection was dope, dog. Like I fuck with it, man. I definitely fuck with it. Yeah, let me know what y'all think. You know what I'm saying? It was what I expected it to be, you know what I'm saying? It did not fall short of my expectations by any means. It was perfect for this fucking reaction shit. Perfect for this reaction shit. Like, it racked my brain, but it racked my brain to the point where I was feeling dumb out here and looking stupid in front of y'all. At least I don't think I was. And yeah, man, I appreciate the fuck out of Eminem for creating lanes for motherfuckers like us to like have some type of input and influence on any of this shit. You know what I'm saying? And potentially make a career out of this stuff, man. Like, this has been the craziest, most involved weekend I've had yet on social media. And I'm trying to do it to the best of my ability, taking consideration like life at the same time. And you know what I'm saying? Like right before the holidays, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's just dope vibes, bro. Dope vibes. So I appreciate everybody for fucking with me, from the YouTube, from the Patreon, to the IG, to Discord, to Twitter, all that shit, man. So if y'all wanna, you know what I'm saying, reach out to me, all my links will be in everything below. You know what I'm saying? Consider joining the Patreon if you want to. It's lit over there, it's different, it's really more involved over there. We converse a lot. Everybody talk to everybody fuck with everybody. It's dope vibe, dope energy over there, man. And we just break down bars, we break down a lot of other shit, you know what I'm saying? We talk about whatever the fuck the case is. Like, it's just dope. It's a dope environment, dope community over there. So consider joining if that sounds, you know what I'm saying, attractive to you. And yeah, I mean, if you're new here, consider joining the fucking YouTube family, you know what I'm saying? Night Nation, that's what we're rolling with, Night Nation. Yeah, man, merch always available. Hoes and Headaches got the new bar shit up there. And yeah, we out, man. Happy holidays, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year's, all of that. We out.